All right, guys, we're here at the first stop. It's a little bait stop. We'll see if we catch a few grunts to catch some ling later. Oh man, that's a big one. There are a lot of these things. Oh, reel it up, Mom. I think you got two. Yeah, you got two. Has a lot of these red snapper. Something's eating my snapper. Got him. I got him. Yeah, he's on it. He's on it. Yeah. All right, guys. We got something big on. Just ate a whole snapper. I got him. I got him. No, I'm good. There he goes. I think it's a ray, Dad. Yeah, I think it's a ray. I think. He feels weird. It's just weight. I don't know what it is. It's just really heavy. No. Jack would have took off already though. See, he's just kind of dogging around. But he gave me a head shake. See? Just shook his head. Right in the back. He's right here. He's right here. You're not gonna be able to hold this. It's a ray. It's a ray.
You wanna try him?
No.
You wanna cut?
I think I saw him. God, look at the size of that.
Yeah, that big old
Oh my God. Hey, cobia under him. Cobia. Cobia. Cobia is not a big one.
Oh, yeah.
Right there. Right there, Dad. See him? He's right there under the ray. Right under the ray. Just drop the jig down. Just drop the jig straight down. Hurry. There you go. Just jig it. Jig it up hard. There you go, you got him. You got him. There you go, Dad. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Watch out. One in the coffin. High five, Dad.
That's another one, guys. This is the one we caught first. It's pretty big. big. It's pretty heavy. About 20 pounds.
Wait. No, more than that.
It's too late to jump. There you go. That's a small one. Small one, Dad. It's a small one. It's the real small one. Where? Where? Where?
Alright guys, this is what we're going to end the day on. Put up a hell of a fight. I want to thank you guys for watching. You're awesome. I'll catch you later.